I don't think any of the boys are down there thinking if we don't or if we do. Everybody knows what the aim is and what we're looking to achieve here. So as long as we keep picking up the 3 points, I'm sure it'll be achieved. It wasn't really much convincing. When you have a look at the manager's record and what he's trying to achieve here, it's quite an easy decision to make. You know his standards from the get-go, and he won't mix his words. He'll tell you exactly what he thinks, and he's very honest with it, and that's something that I really thrive off.